about this record feel different to you?
Yeah, it's funny that you should ask that, because the other day I was doing a radio interview and they asked me to like intro my song. And so I said, okay, here's my new record, Through the Rain, from my first album. And I'm like, oh, first album? But it was like, you know, a bizarre thing for me to say, because it really does almost feel like my first album. Like, I don't know why, I think it's the way that I recorded it, the fact that I left town, like amidst all the stuff that was going on and figuring out, you know, the whole label situation, what I was gonna do.
In fact, a lot of it you recorded before you even had the new deal.
Oh yeah, yeah. I started working on this way before I had a new deal or knew where I wanted to go.
You said last year that, you know, you would, as a result of the stuff you went through, you were gonna be making some changes. Do you feel like you have, on a personal level, made those changes?
And yes.
Are you concerned at all about getting back to that bad place that you were last year?
I will never allow myself to be at that point. Like, that's the one thing I've learned, because now, you know, if it comes down to it, I'll just have to say no, lock my door, and say goodnight. You know what I mean? And whatever happens, happens. If someone's, you know, the bottom line is it'll be me that ends up, you know, losing money or losing an extra bit of promotion or whatever, and that has to be okay with me, because life is too short. I believe the next song that we're gonna do is my new single. And you may know it, I've heard it, called Through the Rain. And definitely want to dedicate it to all of you, all the fans, the real hardcore fans that stay with me through everything. And it's for you. Really, and for all of you guys who tell me your stories about making it through stuff, getting through stuff, you keep me going, and I really do love you.
When you keep crying out.
performing in such an intimate setting was an amazing and a really kind of emotional experience for me. And I truly mean it when I say that the support of the fans is what always keeps me going.
Such